Just what you'd expect inside her new Balenciaga. Cigarettes in tiny liquor bottles. Just what you'd expect.